Satnam. Welcome to Yogamint. My name is Akal. I'm a pre-postnatal yoga instructor, a registered nurse, and a childbirth educator. Today we're going to talk about the postnatal period and exercises that you can do to help your body recover after the birth of the baby. Let's bring our hands at our heart. Inhale deeply. Exhale. And inhale to tune in.
She needs to rest. It's very, very important that she rest. In fact, if a woman really rests in those 40 days, she will be back to herself in 2 to 3 months. If she goes wild, goes out, goes to Target, is bebopping around, grocery store, it can take up to 2 to 3 years for her to feel back to her normal self. She begins to experience this extreme fatigue. So we want her to really rest during this time and bond with the baby. It's a good time to limit phone calls, to limit visitors. In fact, many babies, when they're nursing, if a mom is on the phone, they will literally stop nursing, look at the mom, give her a dirty look, and make a noise, like, please, get off the phone, that's enough. So it's a very important time to protect the baby, but also the woman. Drinking yogi tea can be very helpful for the woman's nervous system after the birth of the baby, and it also increases the milk supply. So, very helpful for her to drink yogi tea. A woman shouldn't do any heavy exercises for the first 3 months after having the baby. One exercise that she can start the day after the baby is born is called a Kegel exercise. It's an isolation of the vaginal muscle, and she could do that every time she urinates. She could stop the flow of urine 6 to 8 times, and then she'll be able to do many Kegels throughout the day. Another exercise she could do, she could start this exercise 2 weeks after the baby is born, is to come lying on her back.
In this position, she'll cross at her ankles, she'll lift her head up, and she'll hold for 5 seconds. And then she'll relax her head down. She can do these 10 times, 2 times a day. So 10 repetitions, 2 times a day. Another exercise will be lying on the back and bringing the right knee up. With her opposite hand, she can come and reach for that knee. Hold for 5 to 10 counts, and then come down. And then bring that leg down, lift the left knee up, reach over again, hold 5 to 10 counts, and relax down. And she can do 10 times on each side and twice daily. Many women say, "How can I meditate when I'm so busy with a new baby?" A woman actually has many, many hours during the day to meditate. Every time she breastfeeds her baby, she is given that opportunity. There are beautiful hormones that are released during the breastfeeding process that open a woman up to higher states of meditation to begin with. A woman can mentally chant Sat on the inhale, Nam on the exhale. Sat is truth, Nam essence, or any mantra of her choice. In fact, the thoughts that a woman has when she's nursing her baby directly go to that baby. They infiltrate the milk and they are served to the child. So this is a really important time for a mom to be very calm, very relaxed, and very meditative. Now let's close with our hands at our heart. Inhale deeply. Sigh.